News Now with your hosts Marisa
and Hannah. Today is Thursday, March 8th, 2012. It is the 113th day out of 180 school days.
Our specialist schedule for today is C.
Our next couple of clues for our mystery staff person are, I went to Walla Walla Community College, I love chewy candy, and I do not drink coffee.
Start thinking about who this mystery staff person might be, and we will reveal who it is at the end of the broadcast tomorrow.
Now to today's lunch choices. The choices are meatloaf, pancakes, turkey chowder, and chicken Caesar salad.
Today's announcements are, choir kids, you have choir tomorrow at 8:15 sharp. The Prune Hill Market is open every Friday in March from 8:45 to 9 and every day of this week. They will be taking orders for apparel through March 12th. If you order by then, you'll have your brand new clothes by spring break. Don't forget, 4th and 5th graders, if you're planning to be in the talent show, your applications are due tomorrow.
It's time for birthdays announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is Mickey Dolenz, the 70s pop group The Monkees, who just recently lost their lead singer Davy Jones.
We have a couple penguin birthdays today, and they are Lauren in room 15, Kiana in room 4, and Danny in room 40. Happy birthday!
The weather for today looks to be pretty sunny and warm with a high of 60 degrees. As we near the end of our broadcast, we have a brain teaser question for you. Be sure to listen carefully and think to yourself.
You draw a line without touching it. How do you make the line longer?
You draw a shorter line next to it, and it becomes the longer line.
Remember to keep your penguin keep on showing your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Marisa
and Hannah
saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Happy Thursday!